The ultimate test of whether a company has become a community is whether its people see themselves as responsible citizens.
You know, you have allowed communityship to become distributed leadership. And that is why I am so pumped up to really run and get to that 10X program.
We have more people in the community than the top of the leadership. So when you help those people, you can get more results.
So I feel myself is more closer to, one step closer to success.
This G Summit, man, it was more than I ever expected it to be. That I'm going to compete every month for the Nationals until I am one of those Titan 1000X, until I am one of them. And even after that, you know, you still have to compete. Not necessarily with everybody else, but at least with yourself, you must compete. If you don't compete with yourself, then you're not competing with anybody.
We have so many incentives to push us forward so that we can continue to build and grow as a team. And I am just excited. I am working and ready to do my 30 and 30 days as well as the 210. I am looking forward to learning and growing.
I know that collectively together, we can really build a big community and everybody can really become successful.
We are going to campaign. We are going to campaign until we get it all. Because when we campaign, guess what? We are going to feed families, educate families, and come out at the top of the world. Thank you so much for letting me share.